New at noon, TFD responded to an apartment fire overnight. The call came in just after 12:40 this morning on McCaskill Avenue in an apartment on the second floor. Nobody was hurt and the fire was contained to the kitchen. The cause of the fire is being investigated.